is Thursday, October 6th. We're over at Santa Ana River Lakes, back in the small lake, Chris's Pond, and the Imperial Catfish Truck with those famous Silver Channel catfish, the tastiest catfish there is. Just arrived. We still have 24-hour fishing Friday and Saturday night, and half price on Monday night, 24-hour fishing. That's the best deal around right there. The recent cold weather, all that cold rain, it's cooled the lakes down a lot. We're going to definitely be stocking trout next week at Corona Lake. All right, we got a tank over at the small lake, it's pond. There they go. Now we got two tanks we're gonna drop here. Albino! Albino! Second tank at the spillway. Take advantage of that 24-hour fishing, guys, while it lasts. Once trout season hits, we're gonna be doing it every full moon, once a month. So right now, take advantage of it. All right, they're going. Spillway! Thousands of these kitties. Nice size. At Corona Lake now. We're back behind the bait shop at JD's Point. We got four tanks going into this lake for this weekend. We're gonna drop two over here and then two over by the dam by the courtesy dock. All right, we just hooked up the first tank back behind the bait shop. Spotted a big albino in there. Looks like a 4-pounder, maybe five.
Six.
Oh yeah. Nice. Look at the mouth on that guy.
Oh, let's go! Let's go!
There we go. Up tank number two. Another big albino. Jeez.
Oh, Reno Grande.
Yeah, that's huge. Man, nice albinos. Crazy, haven't seen that. So many big ones at one time. Oh man.
Reno.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that little albino, Mikey. Here it comes, here it comes.
Boom! That's a 5-pounder. Alright. Let's go. Oh, look at that guy.
Oh,
man.
Terrific.
Huge.
Yeah.
Oh, geez. Look at the mouth on that guy. It's coming down. There he goes.
That's a big one.
Huge. Some nice ones in this tank.
Okay,
we're over at the courtesy dock now on the other side of the lake, right by the dam. We got two more tanks. Four tanks total.
Two more.
Oh, these are in great shape. Coming out. Took up tank number 4. There they go.